Dubrick carries across the line. Hands it off to Carter. Now Carter goes back out to the line. Harold shot through traffic. Hit escape. Rebound. Score! Giunta backhands it home. And the Devils have a 2-0 lead.
This is all about the loose puck battle right in front of the goaltender. The shot just gets through from the point. That's the only thing that's important. Here's the attack from New Jersey. They had three guys on two early on, but Florida's able to get back into position. They get back to the point. Now watch in front of the net. Harold just gets the puck through. He wrists it through, and it gets right to the stick on a deflection here. And Giunta just is able to get his stick free from Brian Campbell and lift it high into the top shelf on the short side. Theodore comes across. He even has his glove up. The presence of mind from Steven Giunta to get that puck in the upper regions of the net made all the difference there.
Steven Giunta, of course, the brother of Brian Giunta, played 56 games in Albany, the American Hockey League affiliate of the New Jersey Devils. He only played one game for New Jersey in the regular season, Brian. It was the last game of the year. He had the game-winning goal. So he has one goal in one game, and then here in the playoffs, gets his second goal in this, his seventh game.
Well, when you get third and fourth line guys, we talk about this all the time, who come up with big goals in key situations. And in the game seven, every goal is a key situation. Big one there for Giunta.
Now Kovalchuk plays it ahead, deep into the